Hey everyone, welcome back to your channel. I'm Sam, joined by the beef from Mandeep.
Hey everyone.
And guys, we're continuing our reaction to the film Ghilli. This is going to be like part 5, I think, and it's been so amazing so far, guys. Everything about this movie has been so intense. Lady, the last scene was so amazing. That was the chase scene.
Yep.
The villain was chasing Vijay really throughout epic. The whole village, throughout all these amazing epic places. And Vijay humiliated, you know, the main villain as well so badly. You know, he's going to be so angry now, guys. So we can't wait to see the next scene. If you guys missed any of our original reactions, you know, there's been 4 parts already. Part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4. We'll have a link for them down below, guys. Make sure you check them out. And it's going to be so amazing. If you guys want to see the next part as soon as possible, make sure to smash that like button. And let's jump straight to our reaction. He's remembering everything. Yeah. He's gonna be very angry. Oh, the cops are looking for them as well. He's worried about her. Oh, that's how the first brother was killed. I think she's telling him the whole story of what happened. Where are they trying to escape to? He just lifted the whole car. He's a human jack. I like this song as well.
Yeah.
Is that a traffic jam?
Yeah.
They might be searching for him.
Maybe.
Yep, they're searching for him. That's them, he doesn't know. What is he thinking? Where is she? She's not in the car.
Yeah, Oh, he's pretending to be one of his like gang members.
It's all about your confidence, guys.
What an amazing bluff. What an amazing bluff, Vijay!
Well done.
Oh no. You gotta say now. That guy suspects something. Oh, I love this guy. He's angry with his own dad as well. Where is he going? Last intermission. This movie has been amazing. We're officially halfway through, you guys.
Yeah.
Oh, that's his home.
Yeah. Finally.
What if his parents found out that he just brought a random girl to his home? How will he explain that he's back to his parents?
Yeah.
They're still fighting about the marriage. That's like how all moms are. Very dangerous. Oh, he's supposed to be coming back today.
She's very cheeky.
Look at him being
always
a good boy.
Always trying to just frame her brother. My goodness. My goodness.
Oh What a story.
My goodness.
சரி உட்கார்ந்துட்டேன் இப்போ அதுவா முக்கியம் ஏமா எப்பவே போனா ஒரு கேள்வி குறியாவே இருக்கா
அவ அப்படிதான்டா நீ சொல்லு
எங்க பாவுட்ட
திருநெல்வேலி ஸ்டேஷன்ல
திருநெல்வேலி ஸ்டேஷன்ல
அந்த வெளிக்கூட வெளிக்கூட ஆர்டியன்னு கேளுங்கப்பா
oh yeah he stole that he sold it
வெளிக்கூடலடா
வெளிக்கூட வெளிக்கூட ஆமா வெளிக்கூட குட்டிங்க அந்த வெளியா இருக்கு மாத்தான வெளிக்கூட ஆமா இப்ப என்ன பாத்துக்கு
அப்பா யோசிக்கிறேன்ப்பா
யோசிக்கிறேனா நடந்து அப்படியே சொல்றதுக்கு நான் எதுக்கு மாதிரி யோசிக்கணும் இந்த மைக்கு வந்து கலந்து
Oh my god.
Railway police la complaint kudutiya?
Idu oru nalla kelvi.
Hey, badhil solra.
Oru police officer payan na. Naane ve theettu person complaint kudutha. Adu appa evlo periya avamana. Amma, appa enna na?
What a story, Vijay.
Ore oru vali dhaama irukke. Appa na sonnadala unma pa. Boona mele kattu.
How did he get away with this?
He's stealing for her, isn't he?
I like his sister, they're always fighting.
Oh my goodness.
You're right, I think he's taking it for her. He took all the puris. What happens when they find out that she's hiding in here? Oh my god, she's hiccuping now. Hiccups are so annoying when they start. He's trying to match it. He's so cheeky, I love it. Oh my god, how many times is he gonna hiccup? Don't start coughing now or sneezing.
நீ அமெரிக்கா போறதுக்கான பாஸ்போர்ட் மத்த எல்லா விஷயங்களையும் நான் பாத்துக்கிறேன் ஓகே நீ நிம்மதியா படு நான் மாட்டல பாத்துக்கிறேன்
She's like why is he helping me this random person
ஏய் நீ யார் மேல கை வச்சிருக்க தெரியுமா தெரியும் பீச்சர் வந்து வெட்கம் போட அவங்க ஆயிரக்கணக்கான அடியாளங்க வருவாங்கடா வந்தானுங்க ஏய் ஒண்ணு பண்ணுடா
He's telling all his friends I love this guy
யாருக்கும் தெரியாம என் வீட்டுல தான்
Oh Oh, they lost because Vijay didn't play. He's doing something more important. He's saving the main heroine. Oh no, she's coming inside. Oh no.
She's not wearing her specs.
She can't see properly. That was close. He's trying to give her hints. Oh my god. I'm laughing so hard, guys. My cheeks are hurting. Oh no, she's in the cupboard. Wait, is that the one she's wearing? Where is she? Did she move?
Yeah,
like, where did she go? Oh,
she's a doll.
She's hiding between the dolls. My god, look at her. Oh my god. It would be so hard not to move or do anything in that situation. That was another amazing scene, guys.
I know, that was lovely.
This movie has been just so amazing. That scene was so funny. You know, the other scene was so intense.
Yep.
Like, it was fight going on, chase. But this whole scene had me in laughter, guys. My whole face is hurting. I'm laughing so much. Vijay is so cheeky. I love it. His cheekiness.
He's trying different efforts.
Effort to hide everything he's done.
I know.
I love it so much, guys. The way he acts around his parents is so funny. Like, he tries to act like, oh, this innocent boy. He doesn't do anything wrong.
Yeah.
But his sister knows exactly what he does.
He assesses him correctly.
Oh, my God. She's onto him every time. I love this film so much, guys. He's so amazing.
Yeah.
And it's going to get more intense now. I don't know if they know who Vijay is, or the villain. I think they're going to find out. They're going to come to this place. That's where all his friends were saying, you know, the whole army is going to be here now.
Yeah.
He said, doesn't matter. Let them come. You know, I'm going to get this girl to safety. I'm going to get her to USA.
Yeah.
You know, get her safe. So I feel like now there's going to be a big war between his little gang and that massive gang.
My goodness.
This is going to be amazing. And they lost a KABADDI match as well.
I was wondering what happened because he went to that city meant to play kabaddi.
Yep.
But he didn't play because he had to rescue that girl.
Yeah.
So they lost, unfortunately, and the other guys were making fun because they won.
Yep.
But he said, don't worry about it. You know, we'll win the finals, but right now we're doing something more important. But that was an amazing scene, guys. Mm-hmm. We hope you enjoyed our reaction on it. If you guys want to see the next part as soon as possible, make sure to smash that like button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Bye-bye.